Would you believe us if we said this small-town girl became one of Tinseltown's finest? Check out Reneé Zellweger before she won her Oscar. Born and raised in Katy, Texas, Reneé proved to be one of the more popular kids at school, despite having that mullet. And like most actresses before her, Reneé was an avid cheerleader, and when she wasn't rooting the Tigers on to victory, she was a member of the drama club and was even voted a dream date by her classmates senior year. Kind of makes us wonder when she found the time to experiment with her hair. And speaking of change, she recently had people up in arms when she recently showed up at an event in Hollywood, having people speculating that she changed her appearance. Headlines around the world were wondering if she had gone under the knife, but the truth is, she looked fabulous and still reminds us of that teenage girl in Texas. Gotta love Reneé.